Okay, this should be the final one. Welcome to Clean Up Assassin's Creed Rogue Part 2. Alright, I have ship things. Wait, is this done? It's a hostile settlement. Why? I just cleaned it up. Except, I didn't do the assassin intercept.
Away anchor!
What the hell was that? Everything is still locked. Kill the French captain and kill the snipers. Okay, let's do that then. Whoa. Okay, let's do that first. Come here, idiot. Come here. There we go. I can use that for something, right? Okay, let's keep it quiet. Yeah. Over here. Hide. How about you do the berserk thing? Yeah, kill everyone and then die. Best for me. Where the hell are you going? You freaking imbecile. That's the going down part? I can get a rifle from that guy, right? No, 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 no! Ugh. Why does it say kill and I can't see him? Still can't see him. It's weirding me out. Switch weapons? Okay, never mind. Apparently that was enough. Oh, I'm right in front of the pub. But it's not locked.
Tin on the lassies drinking gin, and across the Western Ocean I
Naval convoy. I'll consider it. Is that a piece of meat? It is a piece of meat. Okay, there was an intercept. Don't touch the pigeon. My pigeon. Bobien was one of our suppliers, but he spends most of his time fishing nowadays. Our spies tell us he collaborates with the British now. We can't afford having him spill our secrets. The last one. Sorry. While we're here, let's refill some stock. Why can't you be outside?
Please come in and cast an eye about.
Before I do that,
ah, well.
I need 2 black wolf pelts.
What can I do for you this day?
Can you get me some tobacco? Actually, sell the stone. Just a little bit. And sell some nut cloth. Wood. Nothing new here. Spanish sword is worse. I don't need them for anything. Black wolf pelt. I have the money.
My gratitude. Godspeed.
Anything else I need to do here? I don't think so. Renovation. What was the renovation? How do I renovate if I don't see it? Oh well, let's look at ship stuff. Someone help that man. Out of 33. Gothenburg. Let's clean it up a bit. The brig looks so much bigger than the rest of the ships. Okay, who are we sending? The Hermione can do it. Copenhagen? Need Manowar. St. Louis. Brigitte can do it. Gory Island. Things that are beeping that shouldn't be beeping. Cartagena. Admiral Lyle's Sword and Dagger. Ooh. Fast enough. Not fast enough. Fine. Oh, really? Falcon sail, Kent, or legendary battles. The Isle de France fleet mission. But I can't have the Aquila figurehead. Almost 100%. Legendary battles, you say, huh? Do I have any maps to go after? 218-56. 218-56. That's what it should be.
Give me some speed!
That was my fault.
Ready to fire, Captain! Shot, guys, and run speed there!
Stunts out! Let's get moving! Fire!
Hooray!
Briefing our tops!
I just want a dock. That's it.
Fire down!
Anchor away!
Alright, warehouse.
Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous.
Map says there. Down there, probably.
On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre.
Before I go jumping in there.
On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre. On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre.
Yeah, whatever you said.
On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre.
Okay, not long now.
On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre.
Que cherche-t-il donc à...
On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre.
You have to stop with the French if you want people to understand you. Three key holders. Okay.
Je remplacerai rien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure. Charles, je remplacerai rien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure.
Shit, out of range.
Oh,
spécial pour vous. Suivez-moi.
I can't.
Mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi.
Arrête de gueuler, Landry. Fais ta patrouille, on en reparlera demain.
Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi.
He has a key to my heart. Well, the spoils here at the very least.
Yeah.
You know what? Let's make it more fun. Aren't you gonna go help? Okay. How about you join? Ugh, I don't think that was a civilian. Hang on, need to disable this alarm. What? Where's the bad guy on my map?
Patrouiller le côté nord. Jean et la Violette. Allez patrouiller le côté nord. Soyez alerte. On ne sait pas ce qui peut nous tomber dessus.
Je sais que vous vous emmerdez, mais c'est pas une raison pour être moins vigilant.
Attention, grenade!
Jean et la Violette, vous allez patrouiller le côté nord. Soyez alerte. On ne sait pas ce qui peut vous tomber. Et la Violette, vous allez patrouiller le côté nord.
Allez, maniez-vous un peu.
Je sais que vous vous emmerdez. C'est pas une raison pour être moins vigilant.
Capturez cet intrus.
Chut.
Et s'il se prend, tu ne nous tiendras pas. Tu es déjà mort.
Please, have mercy on me.
Have fun. Okay, not cool, man. Not cool. That is not from here. There is a box over there. And there is a dude over there. There we go. That's not the right tree. Just the front girls, right? That's all that's left.
I am no threat. Hold, please.
On the 3 wells without triggering an alarm. Thank you! I'm done, so I can leave. Yeah. That's Arctic Fox. I don't think I need more Arctic Fox. You know what? Let's check. There's a hole in your wall. Just for cleanup's sake. Then we can leave. No more maps. Okay. Where are we going? Let's go here, shall we? Something wrong with Anticosti? No, Anticosti is entirely hostile. That's it.
Loose men,
pick it up, Captain!
I think we cracked the spar!
crowded, Arlan!
Storm, Captain! Looks bad!
We're fine.
Sir, to four!
Five!
Hooray! Awaiting orders! Ready, Captain!
Cargo
for the taking, sir.
Then go get it.
Haul in the studsails. Loose all and trim sharp to the wind.
Full sails.
Fire!
Come on, slow down, slow down.
Take in that sheet.
That's all safe.
Now let the anchor go.
Where do I go in? Is this the way in? Let's start with a viewpoint.
Hold there!
Come on, man! Okay. Warning. Achilles, although I am very impressed with the growth of the Colonial Brotherhood, I feel a sense of dismay and creeping dread that you continue to ignore my warnings about the approach of the British Rite of the Templar Order. General Birch has been scouring the world for precursor artifacts, and we have intelligence that suggests he will soon turn his attention to the colonies. If, nay, when he does, he is sure to send his most dangerous agent, Master Hathan Kenley. There may be Templars in the New World now, no doubt you have clashed with them already, but you have not encountered cunning or danger until you have faced a British Templar. I dread the day that I might face Kenway myself, and I implore you to heed my call for caution. My next mission takes me to Corsica, so I must prepare for my journey. I will contact you as soon as I possibly can. Miko, London. You will find me within the cracks of these simulations. Oh, so that's what those are about.
Yeah. Now that's booty.
721-2170 in New York. Where's that shanty? So shanty, me boy, so shanty. The cross.
Halt!
Entering too?
He's getting away. Must I do everything here?
Yes.
I have him in my sights.
Where's the chest? Got it. The hell? What am I looking at? 500 in the North Atlantic. Holy crap. I collected all Templar crosses. I can now unlock the tomb of Fort the Sable. Cool. This chest. And then this chest. This fragment on the way out.
When we're done with you, I can't wait to see my blade buried in your heart.
Well, my blade is in your heart, so I'm fast. Why don't I have renovations here? I'm upset. Best way to get on a ship ever. Oh, you said we have some upgrades we can do before we take on a legendary ship. Puckle gun, sure. Mortar, not enough metal. Puckle gun, enough metal. And the cylinder. I guess we're gonna go with strength first. Let's see if we can handle a legendary ship.
As much sail as you can!
Loose sails! Let's catch the wind!
Why don't I have innovations? Do I need to take the fort or something? There is no fort. There is a fort. I don't have any forts. Okay. I marked it. Then fast travel will be easier.
Ready, Captain! Wait for day! Wait for day and we get off. See what's built in round and tight. Out to get a whip.
Loose all! Let's move!
Wait for day! Wait for day! Wait for day and we get off. Nothing in the galley, nothing in the hole. Skipper's turned in with a bag of gold. And we wait for day! Wait for day!
Fire! Fuse up! Ease your sticks!
Okay, let's do the abandoned ship and then the harpoon.
There's fish in these waters, Captain.
Don't you wanna dock?
Clue up! Clue up!
Release the mains!
They're already counting.
Some fresh meat here,
son. Trim us off the way.
Brace yourselves for collision!
I can't dock, man.
Mate out! Let's go! Hold down the clue up!
But I can't do harpooning.
There's our prey.
Watch out! Ice!
He's
off! Brace, everyone!
Damn it.
Good hit, Captain!
Come on! I didn't think we were gonna hit that one.
Larboard! Brace! Brace, everyone!
Kaboom.
Look at the size of that monster! Fine catch, Captain!
That's a friendly. That is a frigate with some metal on it. Ah, my nose. No, don't waste energy on those. Let's get the legendary ship first.
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown, boys. Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown, boys. She's lovely on the foreyard. She's lovely down below, boys.
It's a schooner, and it's right here.
She loves me, that's all I want.
Fire!
Advanced memory, full upgrade synchronization recommended. Golden Age of Piracy may be over, but that doesn't mean the pirates have been banished from the seas. A few adventurous criminals remain less famous and in many cases less civilized than their forebears. Among the most dangerous operating in the far north are William Crest and Joseph the Aristocrat Reed. Though greatly different in breeding, appearance, and temperament, the pair have made a fortune terrorizing trade in the seas of the North Atlantic. I'm not going to take it right now. Ah, they're just going to send me away.
Ready to fire, sir!
Awaiting orders, sir! Take it away, sir!
Take that out of the mission. I'll take that frigate. What are you doing? What are you doing? Maybe you can make me maybe you're a bit of a better figure than I already have.
Get the mainsails into the wind!
All sail!
Just blast it.
Fire!
Yes, let's do a legendary battle. It's weird that it's a different memory. Two mana walls and a fleet. Okay, it's a fleet.
Pirates! We found them, Captain!
They should have
I have a fleet.
Climates.
Prepare for battle! Here they come! Don't let them outflank us!
Take out the escorts first.
Got them.
Fire!
Cauldron? Cauldron, Cauldron and the Pilgrim. Shit!
Ready, Captain!
Fire!
Damage report!
On your mark,
How the hell are you faster than me? What the hell is that?
Fire!
Keep up with me! Break. Enemies firing! They've hit us, sir!
Fire!
Incoming fire!
Wait on you! We're in the second ship!
Poof! Bunnies now need repairs. Let's go. This is complete, I guess, pending renovations. This is complete. Miramichi. It says something about 500. I'm not gonna get it through here. It's all blocked. I'm not gonna get it through here. Probably. Let's try that.
Loose and cut the wind! All sails shall take it!
How do I get there? Is this climbable?
Does the gallant surprise?
I don't think it is. No, I don't think it... Well, might as well try.
Captain's taking a cold bath!
Yeah, I know it's cold. Yeah, not gonna walk. Let's go. Don't run away from me. Climb it! Climb it! So how the hell? Swedish fish. Idiot. You're an idiot. Oh, another outpost.
Le Fèvre, Marcelin est en train de dégueuler sa vie. Je colle sa papouille.
I'm not sure it'll work. I don't think it'll work. Okay. Entrance. That looks like it could be something.
Ça marche. Va rejoindre Tremblay. Réveille-le s'il dort encore.
There's one. one other thing.
Va rejoindre Tremblay. Réveille-le s'il dort encore.
On bouge. Je l'ai en joue.
Allez, sonnez la cloche. C'est un ordre.
New possibilities.
Yes, sir.
Come on!
Merde! L'alarme!
I can upgrade the guns again.
Jean et la Violette, vous allez patrouiller le côté nord. Jean et la Violette, vous allez patrouiller le côté nord. Je veux te partir à la cloche.
You're holding the thing I need the most right now.
Where's the medal? The wall letter. Shishen is there. Regretfully, I have not found any trace of the precursor box. However, I believe I have stumbled upon something greater, a large Mayan city. It is my humble opinion that we should begin an excavation immediately. I request permission to allocate large quantities of resources and manpower to Mexico. Rafael Joaquin de Ferrer. The Pilgrim.
Jusqu'à nouvel ordre.
Yeah, I heard you.
Charles, tu remplaces Terrien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure. Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi. Double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre.
Yeah, whatever you said.
Hey, là-bas! Halt! Ah!
Come here. But I'm not done over there. Though, let's disable the alarm first.
Arrête! Je veux...
How do I get up there?
That's the way.
252, 624. Okay, keep that in mind. Sheesh. Really? Okay, so just that box and the fragment on the way out. Just the one fragment. Climb. Jesus, you're an imbecile. Wait, what's this? There was another way. Well, you live, you learn. Except him. He doesn't learn. Okay, I need to understand how we get to Fort the Sable. Where the hell is it? After collecting remnants of the Templar Knight James Gunn, Shacom attacked down the resting place of his famed armor. James Gunn, armor and sword from Fort the Sable. The Armor and Gun quest. It's a special quest. DLC. If anyone care to tell me how do I get that? Siege for the Sable mission. To become a Templar, once you go to the North Atlantic map and you'll see an icon DS in the bottom right corner of the map. Aha. That's Fort Louis. That's Fort Disable. Okay, gotta make it complicated. For some stupid reason. This is technically complete. Let's do Fort Louis. And then Disable.
Anchor!
And if there's a general store here, let's use it. I need 2 humpback whale skins.
Please come in and cast an eye about.
Sell my tobacco. And sell some stone.
Our pleasure. See you next time.
Next one is 2 more white whale skins. No, it's not a good frigate. Swedish fish. Unlock the Swedish Levant Company. Complete Stockholm. Boom. 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 Yay! Yeah, they're gonna kick ass, come on. go. And there's some money over here. And I can upgrade my puckle gun again. Next upgrade in 320. Still not enough to buy new sails. Wait, so what do you want me to buy? Ah, a wheel. Actually, the wheel. Sure. Forgot about the wheels.
Sails into the wind! Crowd on every inch of sail!
Ooh, lots of metal. Boom. Come on.
Ready for your trip to hell.
Aim is so bad. It keeps changing. Yeah, repel. I don't need the money. I don't need you in my fleet.
Loose main sails!
Loose the main! Half sails!
That's a gunboat. Screw that thing.
As much sail as you can!
Full sail!
Come on, give me a lineup. Give me a target.
Fire!
Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Get the maids free!
I don't like that wind, sir!
That wind's gonna get us where we need to go.
Passing it down. We're bearing down on those rocks, Captain!
What rocks?
Get them along!
Dock the ship! Destroy powder reserves, kill the captain, kill the snipers. The hell is that? That's the snipers. Chest is inside. Queen and country or something. So now I can renovate? Now I can renovate. Fine. This is next. But first, I need the chest. No, it's already finished. Yeah, this was an old one. Stockholm is the most interesting one. Two out of two chests, and that's it. I collected everything. What are you shooting at? I need ammo because I'm going against the legendary ship next.
What do you be needing today then?
Ammo. Ivory wheel.
Rum bit of business, that.
Cap mates out! Let's go!
Friendly, let's go. Yeah, why are the ships friendly? But the soldiers aren't. I have important things to do. Fine. But I'm not wasting precious ammo. Metal, nice.
He's off the wind. Oh!
Kill crew and captain. Head for disable. Where am I going? To Fort Disable, I guess. Look at all the block horses, unlock Fort Disable. Loot the chests. That's it? Loot chests? Of course, there's resistance. You get back here, you filthy swine. Hey, you. Can you see me? Right here. Ah!
Have a clear shot!
Oh, really? Where is it? Chuck it. Of course, it broke. Wait, what? That's what I wanted.
Stop you!
I stopped. In your face. Okay, I thought it was gonna be some more something. Whoa, I have to go over there. That's some big fault. Okay, ignoring. Where's the ammo? Meters down. Over there. Okay, don't ignore me. But I want in. Hello. Nice. Okay. Closest pickup over there. 1, 2, chest 3. Yes.
Hold there!
Hendrix!
Wait, so what is this ammo exactly? No. This. Okay. So, James Gunn's armor. Plate armor. Okay, so it's just pretty.
Get down now! I can hit him from here.
Okay, what do we have? Nothing? Okay. Okay. What if I do this? This? Oh shit. This, this, to heal. Hang on a moment. Not incredibly important. Okay. Let's not.
Don't give him the satisfaction of slipping away. Find him again.
Domo, we can grab him. You'll have nowhere to go.
You there, stop now.
I said dodge, damn it.
That's a grenade.
You can't slip away from us, you mangy dog!
Shit exploding. Reload. Really? Too far? Well, this is a rifle. Not a threat. Well, the rest of you assholes.
I can't see him anymore.
Here, I'm right here.
In my street.
Halt! Freeze! Futile! You can't escape us!
Well, apparently, I did. Now, where are those chests? Okay, now what? Now what happens? Oh, there's one over here. Let's go get that.
Has the helm.
Yes. I'm done. Well, this is a nice piece of a plate. No, you. This is complete, except I need to take the fort.
Stunts out! Let's get moving!
But what did I get, really? Admiral Lion, Admiral Lion Sword, Spanish Sword. English Dragons, English Dragoon's Basket Hilted Back Sword, Templar Sword. Small Hilted Sword and Sir James Gunn's Sword. What am I using right now? The bastard sword, right? No.
All right, man. Stay.
Safe and sound at home again. Let the waters roar, Jack. Safe and sound at home again. Let the waters roar, Jack. Long we tossed on a rolling main. Now we're safe ashore, Jack. Don't forget our old shipmates. Volley, 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 guide.
Fire! Fire!
How do you like the water, huh? Ready, Captain!
They are found!
Old Billy Riley was a dancing master. Old Billy, bunny bunch of roses. Oh. It's time for us to roll and go! Oh, ye pigs and posies! Come down, you blood red roses! Come down!
What's burning over there?
We wish to hell you ain't never been born!
Come down, you blood red rose.
Hang on, OBS is doing its stupid shit again. Okay. The British have established a blockade on the coast of France, while the French amass ships to invade Scotland. Scattered by bad weather, the two forces clash, culminating in a battle that will have drastic repercussions on the Seven Years' War. Legendary battle! The Battle of Quiberon Bay, France. If you showed me ships, what are you still loading? Guess we're doing that again. Lot of them. What are we talking about?
It's an ambush. Don't let them get close.
Hey! More than one, sir. Incoming ship. Ready to fire, sir.
Fire!
Crap.
The French flagship, sir!
Where the blazes are those reinforcements? We'll have to sink her ourselves. Let these French waters be her grave.
Yeah, I see it.
Fire!
More enemy sighted, sir! They hit us, sir!
Fire! Fire!
Go to the
flag!
Fire!
Ah!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire! Can't see?
Fire!
Oh my god!
Fire!
We're heading for a crash, sir!
Ah!
Fire!
Oof, so many fire ships. Yeah.
Crowded our lad.
I'm almost dead. Okay. I wanted... Let's renovate everything here. Right, we need to renovate here. Yes. Why do you take control of my camera? You should never ever do that. Don't you know that?
I'm waiting for your instructions, sir.
Terra Nova complete. Where's the wolf? Could be wolves. Okay, never mind. Anchor away.
Welcome. Do come in.
Sell tobacco, don't bother. Sword and dagger. I'm currently on Sir James Gunn's sword. And Altair's sword is better. We need to complete all fleet missions. Viking sword is debatable. Governor's sword is debatable. Okay, pistols. Admiral's lion pistol. What else do I need to unlock? German wheel lock. Russian flintlock. Morden's pistol. Edward's pistol. Give me the German wheel lock. The hunter outfit. So James Gunn's armor. I need two more humpback whale skins.
My thanks. Return any time.
Wait, that's what I needed, right? No, I need white whale.
What can I do for you?
Good day, fortune
favor you.
2,000 per. Sheesh. Next is two narwhal tusks.
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir.
20 metal.
What can I do for you?
Done. Then this.
I'm waiting for your instructions, sir.
I need more metal. Okay, so this section is complete. Now I need to grab that. Halifax. Let's go to Halifax.
Loose a trip too.
Loose sails. Let's catch the wind.
Stop that talk.
Let's have a song.
So British.
Soon we'll be warping her out through the lost.
Halifax up ahead, Captain. Rumors have been that haven of criminal activity.
For the pretty young girls all come down in their smocks.
Why?
It's
friendly.
Heave a polo, heave away. Fair roll and go. The anchor's on board and the cable's all stored. To be rollicking grandy and come breast the bars, bullies, heave her away.
Way, haul in the studs,
throw anchor!
Captain's taking a cold bath!
By the way, harbor master.
What are you needing today, then?
Fix up my ship. Gracias. Might need to complete some stuff for this, but we can get the... no? Okay.
My thanks for your trust, Captain.
Halifax. Halifax was established in 1749, violating a treaty and triggering Father Le Loutre's war. This conflict pitted the British and New England colonists against the French and the Mi'kmaq nation, and would lead to several devastating attacks, including the Dartmouth Massacre of 1751. Eventually, it led to British dominance in the region and the expulsion of the Acadians. During the Seven Years' War, Halifax became a naval base, which would prove crucial in the Siege of Louisbourg. It became the headquarters for the Royal Navy in North America, and would also play an important strategic role during the American Revolution. The conflict with the Mi'kmaq finally ended in 1761 with a series of peace treaties that culminated in the burying of the hatchet ceremony. People think that Canadians are dull. We are not. They're formidable. There's a shanty. That was easy.
Just be our own nation with our own. That sounds like.
Climb the building. Kill the gang leader, cut down the gang flag. Yeah, don't, just don't. That's not how masters work. Modeled after the ground plans of St. Peter's Chapel on Vere Street in London, St. Paul's opened its door in 1750. New additions were continually made, and it took almost a decade for the interior to be completed. It is the oldest Anglican church in North America and has the traditional arrangement of three naves and two side galleries. In 1787, St. Paul's would become the first Anglican cathedral outside of Britain to be given a bishop's seat. Did you actually stop to read about the church in Halifax? Get back to work. Shut up! I'm learning history. North Atlantic. Mine. This is complete already. Outpost is empty, no elevation. Does it capture all gang outposts? Cool. This needs renovation, and then we'll be done with Halifax. Wait, this is my place? Come on.
We did it, lads. We chased those nasty friends away.
Uh-huh. You chased everyone away. Yep. You did it.
Who's this dumdy prat? Piss off.
We be three poor mariners, newly come from the sea.
Hey.
We spent our lives in poverty. Shall we go dance the round,
In the nuts. Then, right, still this is up there somewhere. Wait, the chest. And the renovation. Three collectibles left. Climb the building. Climb the building.
I think the French may have a stronger army. But I think the Royal Navy can turn the tide.
How so?
The Navy can take all the French force them to adopt
measures. What didn't I pick up? This. Of course it's over there. No, you idiot! Change holding directions! Stealthy reward 9. Halifax complete.
Good work, kind sir. I'm waiting for your instructions, sir.
What more instructions do you need? Yarmouth. 428757. I don't have a map for this. I have a map for this. 21 out of 24.
I'm waiting for your instructions, sir.
I'm sure you have.
Hold there!
You have no reason to getting away! Catch him!
We're ready and willing to do some good work.
Now we're ready to do some good work. New York 721270. Wait, what?
So long.
Big boulder, circle of stones. Right. That's how it's supposed to work. Wow. Out of 24. River Valley 252624. 252624. Crap. This will probably be faster. There is no cost of everything here, right?
More sail! All sail!
More sail! Give me more sail! Check every sail!
Take every sail! Why didn't you?
He will go round the corner.
Why are you an asshole? I marked this place.
Round the corner, Sally. Ah, Sally Brown, she's the gal for me. Round the corner, Sally. She's waiting there by the mango tree. Round the corner, Sally. She loves me good, she loves me long. Round the corner,
fire!
Sally. She loves me hot, she loves me strong. Round the corner, Sally.
This is not singing.
Was you ever down in Kingston town? Round the corner, Sally. Where the cows all spend our money around. Round the corner, Sally. I wished I had that gal in tow. Round the corner, Sally. I'd take her in tow to Callaho. Round the corner, Sally. To Callaho, a pound to go.
Round the corner,
Sally. Around the corner.
Oh, I thought it was gonna drift a bit more. Okay. Usually by some grave. One remaining. This is all clear, I just need to pick up this chest.
Give me some speed!
Loose those men!
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Topsails, gallants, loose and trim!
You know what, let's take him.
Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire!
some quick metal. Schooner, also carrying some metal. So this is a song about day drinking. What? Two more? Okay, this is clear. I need to take this.
Loose and trim too!
Loose sails! Let's catch the wind! Take me crack to
spare! Fire! Ha-ha!
What I do
ready
say,
fly,
in Amsterdam there lives a maid, and she was mistress of her trade. I'll go no more a roving with you, fair maid. A roving, since roving's been my ruin. I'll go no more a roving with you, fair maid. I asked this maid to take a walk, mark well what I do say. I asked this maid out for a walk.
Fire!
Warship incoming, Captain!
Fire!
How do you like the water, huh?
That's got them!
Fire!
Oh. Firing at a schooner. I need 500 meters to fire. Doing this now. Kill it, kill it, kill it. Thank you. Can we keep going now?
Loose and catch the wind.
Okay. Fire.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
There, Captain! A good shot at finisher!
Fire! Mates out! Let's go! Loose all! Let's move!
Full sail!
Trim the yards off the wind!
Anchor away!
Anchor away! Sheesh.
Captain overboard!
Fine. Oh. Good. Next target. But first, reload. Next, chest. And then fleet. Swedish Levant Company, Sardinia. Forgotten manual. Okay. Boop. 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 Go, do the mission. The Swedish Levant Company? We have received word that King George II of England is offering to help finance the fleet of King Frederick I of Sweden, currently under construction in our shipyards. We suspect that King George's court may be influenced by our enemies. We have been using the Swedish Levant Company as a cover since 1738. However, as a mercantile enterprise, it is not going very well. With the threat of Templar activity in the shipyards and our own limited resources, we regret that we cannot help you build a ship for your fledgling brotherhood. May I suggest you contact the Assassin Council in France? We are related that you are establishing a brotherhood in the New World, and we regret not being able to do more to assist you. Your brothers in Stockholm. Assassin's Creed in Stockholm could be nice, no? Okay. This will probably be faster.
Give me some speed!
Well, our anchor's on board and our rags are all set.
O'Reilly-o, boom a day.
Them Liverpool Julies will never forget.
O'Reilly-o, gone away. Goodbye, darling. Goodbye, dear.
This girl's got teeth, Captain.
No, it doesn't. It's just wind.
She sucks!
The hell happened there? Where did that come from?
Ease off the wind!
Anchor away!
Really? You were like a centimeter off. Come on, come on!
I'm waiting for your instructions, sir.
Pet the doggo one more time. Good doggo. Yes, there is a chest, okay. No, I'm recording. Yes, in about 30 minutes when I'm done. It's not here? Where is it? Climb. anything before I head back? No. Except this, maybe. Stone bell somewhere. Siege of Bergen op Zoom. Grandmaster, I thought you might like to know that I found your stray dog. Haytham has been asking questions as to what happened to that gormless father of his. Do not fret though, the brat still does not suspect a thing, but I had to kill that pointy-eared lout to mask your involvement. I wonder if you even care. You have Edward Kenway's journal and all of his fantastical secrets about the people who lived before people. Nonsense. When I met you, you were a man of honor, of discipline, of principle. You were the embodiment of everything that made our order great. And now look at you, a sad old man obsessed with fairy stories, more interested in gobbledygook than peace. So if you do not mind, Grandmaster, I will leave you to your books and return to delivering peace to mankind wherever I can. I warn you, if I see an opportunity to deal with Haytham Kenway, then I will take it. If it were up to me, we would have killed him alongside his father, Lieutenant Colonel Edward Braddock. Of course it was. Because of course it was. Avail yourself of my ageless knowledge. Renovation at 90%. This section is not done.
Some good work, kind sir.
And if there's a general store here, let's do that too.
Welcome! Do come in!
Ammunition. Narwhal tusks. Polar bear pelt, white whale bone. You know what? Give me some shark skin too. I know I need it.
Good day and fortune favor you.
Shrapnel grenade pouch 2. Shrapnel grenade efficiency. Whaler outfit. And I need 3 more narwhal tusks. I have all upgrades. And this is complete. Renovation 92%. Wait. This is not done.
Instruction, sir. Stop you.
Salty metal. Well, you refurbished the mine. Like someone's digging. Okay. Now, this area is done. Renovation at 95%. Humpback whale.
Closed up!
Yeah, I have one legendary battle here.
Quebec, launching timber on the deck. Where you break your feet and neck, riding on a donkey. Way, away we go, donkey riding, donkey riding. Way, away we go, riding on a donkey. Was you ever in Valley Poe, where the girls wear on a show? Waggle and dance with the rolling goat, riding on a donkey. Way,
fire!
Way, away we go.
Fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
All hands for station!
How do you like the water, huh?
I'm not sure I can hit.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
As weak as what there, sir? Can we board her now, sir?
Go to the drag!
Hold tight!
Christ!
Fire!
Right!
Fire!
Scouts. Come on, let's go. Give me your metal and give me your ship. Okay, fault time.
Get the mainsails into the wind!
We should reinforce the Morrigan with these supplies, Shay.
Act like an officer!
Fire! Yay!
To your station!
On your mark, Captain!
Fire!
Is right there, sir. Keep a safe distance and use the mortars on her.
Captain,
fire!
Captain.
Fire!
That's their weak spot. Take the shot, sir.
Incoming ship of war, Captain.
Brig,
fire!
Come on, down! Down!
Fire! main sails!
Boost the mains! Half sails!
As much sail as you can!
Full sails!
Come on, let's go.
Sir, to the fore.
What? I'm going to the fort. Oh, you can talk? No, you can't.
What do you be needing today, then?
You can? First of all, repair my ship. Second of all, give me ammunition. Upgrade heavy shot. Upgrade motors first. Heavy shot requires 170 more metal. That's the last thing. Blackwood sail. Yeah, whatever. Okay, now let's take the spot.
Run bit of business, that.
Oh! Okay. Something smells like it's cooking. Anyway, that was the last fort. Just need to renovate some more around here. Pick up those chests. Economy 500,000 pounds. Is my mission over yet? No. 27 minutes. Yeah, I'm probably gonna wrap this up now. And the next video is probably gonna be a short one. At least a shorter one. Yeah, I'm just gonna bypass those hunters and go straight here. Yes, I will.
Some good work, kind sir.
I'm waiting for your instructions.
Go away. Oh!
I can hit him from here.
Who wants to go first?
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir.
Okay, now I'm ready. I need more metal. Okay, let's sail over there, and I'll quit for the sim after the dock. Yeah, they're not gonna catch me. Oh, forget, you have metal. I want it.
Fire! Fire!
Fine, shoot the mortars.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Ready, Captain!
Fire, Captain!
Come on, move it!
Fire! Please down! Catch some wind!
On your mark, Captain!
Batman hooks away!
Kill officers and kill crew. Oh, the officers, come on. fine. Do it the old-fashioned way. Stop killing my troops. My crew. Yeah, if I get, I'll send you to my fleet, we'll see what happens.
Loose a trip too!
Or sail!
All sail! Fire!
The mortars are on! Ready, Captain!
They are firing a volley!
Watch your course, Captain!
Fire!
Wait!
Fire! Fire. Douse the royals and tops! Parallel!
Away anchor!
Nothing new here. Ah, that's a good one. Sardinia, 21 minutes. James Cook's wheel, and that's it. Until I have more cloth. Dark brown wood and metal diamonds. Will once use a better list of explorer James Cook. Sure, get it. And it's saved. Almost finished. Yeah, this requires a bit more. Whaler requires one more killer whale, three more narwhal tusks. Okay, that's it for now. Next time probably we're going to be just three or four more things. And that's it. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Stay good. Have fun.